On March 10, the first session of the 14th National People's Congress held its third plenary session in the Great Hall of the People in Beijing. Xi Jinping was unanimously elected President of the People's Republic of China and Chairman of the Central Military Commission of the People's Republic of China. President of the People's Republic of China and Chairman of the Central Military Commission of the People's Republic of China Xi Jinping took the constitutional oath.
我宣誓忠于中华人民共和国宪法，维护宪法权威，履行法定职责，忠于祖国，忠于人民，恪尽职守。 廉洁奉公，接受人民监督，为建设富强、民主、文明、和谐、美丽的社会主义现代化强国努力奋斗。宣誓人。
After the oath was finished, there was a warm and prolonged applause from the audience. AMTV reporters interview report from Beijing, China.